A lot of y'all fun men out there these days, a lot of y'all, y'all full of yourself. Y'all think say because y'all fun, y'all can run some girls around and break their heart and make them to take care of y'all and make them to bend over backwards and do all kind of things for y'all because y'all fun. Physically, but inside y'all rotting. Inside y'all not get hurt. Inside your emotions all messed up. You don't feel for them. Now fun, now what you call fineness there, just because you physically fun. Eh? Some of y'all, you're fun for nothing. You're fun for nothing. Because all that fineness you got, you can't even say pay your own phone bill. All that fineness you got, that's also women putting clothes on your back. All that fineness you got, that woman car you driving around. All that fineness you got, that the woman phone you using. Yeah? All that fineness you got, you sleeping in a woman's house. You think that what you call fine there? You think that what real women call fine there? You'll be running around talking, say you're looking for a girlfriend. You're not looking for a girlfriend. If you're a man and you're looking for a woman who will take care of you, pay your phone bill, buy you clothes, do this and do that for you, you drive her car and pay and buy food for you and do all kind of stuff for you that you're supposed to do for yourself as a man and even do for your younger sibling, your cousins or your nieces and nephews, stuff you're supposed to do for yourself and younger people, you want a woman to do it for you. That does not make her your girlfriend. Then, if she's doing all that, then she's your mom. Some of you guys running around looking for mothers to take care of y'all. Why? If you're looking for mothers, you can't go back to your birth mother. Because if a girl is doing all that for you, she's not your girlfriend, she's your mom. See, and some of y'all women, eh, y'all like to be mothers to these men. You're not his girlfriend, you're not his queen. He's not there to shower you and pamper you with a lot of love, you know. But you there taking care of him. You're not his girlfriend, man. You his mom. You his mom. That's why when he ready to run out there and do whatever he feel like doing, he doesn't care. Because when a son leaves his mama's house, he goes and get his girlfriend. That's his business. Because his mom's not going to marry him, is she? No. That's why when you play mother to these men and they don't care. They don't care. That fun as you not see before, you see the fun brother, then you spend all your money on them, they in your house living for nothing. Eh? Y'all the fun men who just not worth anything. That fun as will leave on y'all will be all your business now. Y'all be saying now. Because mother women will get tired of playing mom.